Robert's got a heart of a lion. Robert loves to fight. And Robert's a smart fighter. And he could also adjust in the ring. You know, he can adjust to any style. And Robert don't come in the same style all the time. If people notice, every fight is always different. He comes in, we fight different every fight. Every guy is different. So what we prepare for every fighter is different. So we're going to come in ready to execute that one night.
So even the Floyd and Study say about Robert, he has no idea what he's going to have in store for May 4th.
No, he don't have no idea. He don't have a slight idea. But he's gonna be in for one when he finds out. When he sees Robert step in that ring, he's going to see how big Robert's going to be, how strong, and how focused. And that's going to make a lot of difference because he's going to find out on May 4th.
Now, I want to talk about you being involved for a minute. When Robert had to step away because his wife was dealing with leukemia, what was your role in getting Robert and his wife through those times?
It was very hard. We went through a lot, you know. My son went through a lot, you know, and... you know, like you said, you know, the boxing is, you know, it's always going to be there. My wife's not going to be there. So he had to, pull away from the boxing for a little while, you know, pull away, concentrate on his wife, let her get better and stuff, you know, and, praying to God, you know, wishing the best for her, you know, and, you know, we're prepared for whatever happened, you know. And you know what, eh? Everything worked out. I told my son, don't worry about it. Everything's going to be good, son. And he said, you know what, Dad? I know. Jesus Christ on my side, everything's going to be good.